I got fired when I asked a customer if he preferred smoking or non-smoking. Apparently, the correct terms are cremation and burial.